Make sure now you're not going to fall out if we go upside down. So again, make sure your harness is nice and secure. I'm just going to roll upside down and hold it there. If you're still there when we get back, we get to do some more good stuff.
All right.
Okay, here we go. We just roll upside down like this. Up and around, and we stop it there. We could fly all day long upside down if we wanted. We can even turn upside down a bit. And then we roll back right side up.